Nevada U.S. Senator Jackie Rosen is part of the bipartisan group of senators visiting Israel who had to seek shelter during a rocket attack today. You can see her there on the left-hand side of your screen. Senator Chuck Schumer of New York announcing that the senators had to hide out while in Tel Aviv. Rosen's office confirming she was indeed in that group. Among the other senators there who visited were Mitt Romney of Utah, Bill Cassidy of Louisiana, and Mark Kelly of Arizona.